Oh, good poo. Screaming wrath in 30 minutes.
Let's go through the rotation of this.
Oh, yeah, there we
go. Alright. Am I using the same stuff? Like, am I using shield and thermal debt?
Yeah. Oh, so we're rebel side. Remember the pushes here?
Yes.
On watch right side.
Yep.
Follow me.
So this is gonna be a little more difficult, Chill, so you're gonna have to win your 1v1 over there. I can't tell you exactly where he's at.
You my partner? Okay, never.
If that's...
Yep, they're pushing already. Come on.
Charges one shot. Literally one set.
Dead.
Which side, Storm?
Gotta switch.
I'm nading.
Yeah, Alpha's flanking right, like all nading. The way right.
I think so. No, Alpha died.
Alpha died.
Somebody's here in this white room. Wait for my. Yeah, he's here with me. I heard his room. I just heard him. I think. Dude, can I have my fucking dioxys? There's no way. Did he push all the way through our cargo? There's no way.
No.
Falcon. Two cargo room. Yeah, two car or Falcon.
One Falcon.
Let's go, 3-2-2.
Oh damn,
I got one. I got one in base.
White Vape G is currently.
I'm doing the push right now, Tio.
Mute us, Quaggan. Oh my god.
I got Alpha.
Hold on.
So yeah, Quiet Vape G, he is just chilling at the moment. Right now we have It's Blah G, Bitch Ass Tio, Good Poo, and Stone versus Alpha, Touch My Wookie, Tragic, and Deathless. Just started, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. What's cooking in the meth lab today? Well, I'll tell you, we got some blue raspberry flavored stuff. This here, right here, get you up and going real quick. Right? Crickin, you're the most handsome. I love your long hair. Checked how much longer it was. Leave the camping. Told his whole family about the match tonight. Get the popcorn ready. Went out and bought a 12-pack of Coca-Cola. Put down a nice blanket on the couch, on the floor in front of it. Who am I watching? Alpha? Tio's going 5-2. They're all playing really slow, just trying to like get a feel for each one another. I think it's the first time they really played each other. And bought a turkey. Hey, it's a Qui-Gon J type of day. Oh, he just got fucking gang raped right there. Wookie put his 9-inch cock in his toes. Mid. Yeah, this is what I wear to work. I always wear a button-up shirt. So, predictions in the chat. Who's gonna win tonight? Yeah. Ooh, Deathless with the Cycler. That was my program. Tio is being sneaky right there. Ooh, with the disrespect, saying, ooh, you got shit on. Beach warmers. Ooh, bench warmers. 3-0? Wow. 3-2. Yeah, I think it's going to be more like a 3-2 situation. I feel like we're going to see at least one map get tied. Ooh, Wookie. That Wookie stays running. And what's his name? Jubaka? He doesn't know if Shadow's gonna play, so. Wookie's going 5-1. They just can't do anything out in mid. Stone not had two engagements so far, it looks like. That's what we can do. We gotta believe. Always hold faith, right, Zorvion? Oh, Prodigy is in here. Playing with its Jazzy's makeup? What? Shadows, the question is, everybody wants to know, are you going to be playing in RACP versus Benchwarmers? Because that changes everybody's prediction as to how the game will go. Yeah, I think Shadows would be the X factor in that game. I think it'd be 3-2 RCP if Shadows plays well. That's my guess. Oh, rip.
We've captured the cargo. Well done.
Well, I don't know what team. I'm pretty sure this is team one. It's up one right now. Yeah. TG1 is TO blah. I'm pretty sure they're gonna pick up Tia. That's what it seems like. I mean, he's carrying them right now. Well, what I mean is, so given that Shadows plays, it's gonna be a close match regardless. But if he does really well, then they win. If he doesn't play, then yeah, it's not gonna be very close. It'll probably be more like a 3-1 Benchwarmers.
Cargo in possession. Defend it.
You still haven't answered, Shadows. Are you playing? You said, yeah, the cricket. Damn, he had an 18. Bionip. What?
Secured. locate the cargo and haul it back to base safely.
Sorry about that. The skinny arms. Yeah, Stram hats for the Stram hats. Hamstrats. For Bionet. Yeah, no, my dad, he almost passed out. I had to, like, help him go to the couch and... yeah. So Shadows, are you gonna be killing it tonight or what? Or wait, is that Beerus? Is X Prodigy Beerus or is that Shadows? Oh yeah, I wanted to get comfortable. The flannel just don't do it for me, bro. Says absolutely no one. Let's see, did they switch up the teams? No, same teams. What did team one win? I missed it. These guys are scrubs, dude. Fucking scrubs.
We have taken possession of the cargo. Return it to base safely.
Takes a picture. That's you, Cassidy. Oh. Oh. Tragic. Look at that. That's that APOC IQ right there. Basically, APOC minus Revium plus Deathless versus new TG. Oof. Huh. Rip.
Oh.
See if we have any sex going on. There's one phone number acquired. Just kidding.
Oh man, that was close.
COVID-19. Pretty good smart rocket there. Fuck, I forget this girl's name. What is going on? Yeah, dude, I was just so, man. Why do they make me do that? Dude, you know what, Derek? You know what, quite vape G? Nobody can make you do anything. Do I have this set up right? I can't tell. Oh, I didn't. Oh my gosh. My bad. So, right now it's tied. Scores are pretty even, KD wise. About very similar. Ooh. That stinger pistol. Surprisingly, Stone being. I don't know. I think Stone's like. Really good on offense. He knows how to carry cargo and MJ Kells just asked to join my team. I thought he had a team. Better get in base, brother. Oh, they got that easy. I did not see how they got that so easy. Studying the casual gameplay. Ooh. Good to the cleanup. Now we're going negative. Let's see what he's doing.
Help! Casualty!
He yells. Let's check you out. Dang, that's a nice play right there.
The cargo has been picked up. Protect it. Enemy have taken the cargo box.
Fantasy Island. Did you see that? This man. Yeah, the smart rocket man. Smart rocket man!
The rebels have the cargo.
I can't see him, dude. Oh my god. You know Rocket Man is Crickin's favorite movie? Watched it about 20 times already. Oh, he hit that? Stinger pistol getting a lot of play this game. Oh, Blah with the freaking clutch cycler.
Imperial cargo secure.
He hits this one. Yeah, he held that freaking rocket. He's just holding it out the whole time. It still misses, yeah. Dude, he could have got a double if he would have just shot it behind that one coming.
Lost to the enemy.
Damn, Deathless carried them to when they lost, but Tragic's just not back to old Tragic yet, or... I don't know, it's hard when you have that many good players playing against you. Like, I know for myself, that's usually when I do terrible, is like I just rush. I don't, like, when I play against good teams, the only time I ever do good is if I play really slow. And I always just end up rushing. That's what happened last night. So, oh, I need to get a kill.
We need to secure the cargo boxes inside the Imperial base and fight our way back to home base.
Cycler. Oh, Blodgy misses. He missed the vision point date cycler. You know, Albert said.
What? What the fuck just happened?
Pretty good cargo players. Oh, yeah, here's the map, too. Pretty sure, let's see. We're gonna have to watch Goku to see if he's learned his lesson. He's still focusing. Oh, he switched from one player to the other?
The rebels have the cargo. Stop them.
Yep, he gets the spawn. Oh, Wookiee with the clutch.
Our cargo is secure. Don't let them take it again.
Oh, Alpha just shit on Albert. That was nice.
The cargo has been picked up by the Imperials.
Alpha's playing good right now. He likes this map. Look at the smart record. Pretty good smart rocket right there. Ooh, okay, Alpha. Alpha's just fucking. Oh, he's shitting on everybody. cover. He played that nice. See how he's playing it really slow? That's what I mean. He should have had that kill. He didn't even kill it. Yeah. No, but I see why he... You see that? He should have just finished that. Alpha is just going off. Yeah, that's basically what you do, right, Cassidy? That's the Slayer position. Or Slayer position. Alpha, dude. Oh shit. 14-6.
Enemy have returned their cargo.
Damn. Hitting those headshots. Yeah, they are very good as partners. The bunny hop, the bunny hop. He's like a bunny alien. Alpha picks up another kill. Gipu, the only one going positive on GG1. Or maybe GG, whatever you want to call it. See, this is the patience that I lack. I think the thought process is that he's gonna square out and then... Oh, well, no. Well, yeah. He's gonna square out and then... Dude. Albert's missing easy. Cyclers.
Rebels have the cargo.
And then they're gonna call out Tio out mid and think that, okay, they spawned out. Have a gnarly ass fish hook scar on your face like the Joker, or lose your right arm at the shoulder. Well, yeah, I obviously have a fucking hook scar. Fucking not have an arm.
Imperial forces return their cargo.
Yeah, I told you guys earlier my prediction on the RCP versus Benchwarmers is if Shadows plays, then it's a close game, and if Shadows plays well, RCP wins. Like if he he gets a bunch of claims and defenses. Like we know that he can.
Not injured. Move.
Running cycler, you know, getting people off pod. Hitting his cycler shots. I think RCP will win. Cause we know that the other players are pretty much gonna play well, you know, given that, I mean, considering the other team's really good, they're gonna give a decent, output as far as kills go and the right things for the team. But Shadows is a little bit inconsistent. Like sometimes he fucking goes off and drops a 40, sometimes he goes like, I don't know, 20 and 30, you know? But so that's my, because I think it's going to be, if Shadows is playing, hopefully he does, it's going to be a 3-2 situation. Who wins that? I feel it's dependent upon him playing well and being the X factor in the game. If Gifu wouldn't have hit that
Cargo
right there,
yeah, I think this. Cargo has been picked up by the Alliance.
This is a sweaty ass thing. What? Oh, his R5 droid got him? Holy shit. See with this. Oh, that's what I like to see. Stone with the cargo.
The Imperials have the cargo.
I think Stone and Alpha have like the best cargo IQ. So it's cool to see, you know, them on opposite. Ooh, Deathless with that cycle, yeah. See, if Shadows hit shots like that, clutch out shots like that, RCP's gonna win. But it's like one of those games, kinda like 3-2-2 versus TG. It's like you don't, any team can win, but if a certain player has the standout game that they need, then that team's gonna win. You know, that being the reason for calling out an X Factor. Player as an X-Factor.
The rebels have the cargo. Stop them.
If this player does well, they win. I mean, that's, I mean, you can't really say that. You can't really say that that's the only reason they're going to win, obviously, but because, you know, another player on the enemy team could have a standout game as well, which could counter that, but, you know, you need the whole team to do as expected. Tragic.
Cargo is in our hands. Escort it back to base.
Oh! Who did Alpha just kill? Oh. Yeah, I think if they have Revium instead of Tragic, they do better. most consistent? I would say you're one of them, Cassidy. You're always doing well. As far as kills go.
Rebel troopers have returned their cargo box.
See, Albert's consistent. Goku's consistent.
The cargo is in our hands. Defend it.
Stone is not consistent anymore. It used to be. Ooh, that was nasty. Deathly started going off. Casual can be consistent, but he has those weird games when he's, I don't know, tired or something. Who would you say, Cass? I think Stone's going to be commentating. That's who I saw in the chat that was going to be commentating. I'll probably be too tired anyways. You know? I gotta go to sleep like right after that match. I work at 7 a.m. 7 to 7. See, Beerus is also pretty consistent. Well, I don't know. As far, because like he'll have 40 kill game, 30 kill game. I don't know.
Locate the cargo and haul it back to base safely.
Let's see, I'm only picking teams off of. I think. So RCP, I think V-Spree is consistent. Who else? Who am I missing? There's Ike, Shadows, V-Spree, who's their fort? Yeah, I messed up, didn't I? I fucked up, bro. I did, dude.
Cargo in possession. Defend it. Stormtroopers have the cargo box. Is safe and sound.
So hey, what's this movie? It's called Fantasy Island.
up by the Alliance. Our cargo has been returned. Troopers are in possession of the cargo. Cargo is in our hands. Defend it at all costs.
The cargo has been picked up by the Imperials.
Troopers have the cargo box.
Watch out!
Thank you. up, protected. In our hands. have returned their cargo.
John Cray, welcome to the stream, my man. Albert.
Well, there's sometimes you could pull it, but you were on the flank for some reason, or you were trying to get a pick.
Yeah.
Leave the picks to Albert. You have shield. You gotta focus cargo.
Yeah. Just put more pressure on their cargo. Yeah, exactly.
If you're both getting picks, they're just going to respawn.
Because Alpha would do that every time. Like, he would just disengage the gunfight with me, just put shield and just go to the cargo. Like, that's how they're getting the pulls. And then his partner would just clean me up.
Okay.
And Gipu would be off in mid. Like, we'd be holding mid first. That's all I was saying. We'd be holding mid for, like, 6 minutes. Just
okay.
Not getting enough touches. Yeah. That's it.
Stone going 25-8. Well done.
My base is easy to play.
Oh, yeah. No, just, like, tell me...
Locate the cargo. And hold it back to
base. We can't tell you because you guys are pushing. We can't see you.
No, yeah, but like...
Oh, they backed out anyway.
I just needed... Needed to know what we did wrong in the...
Ref wants... I mean, 2-2 wants the screen. Right, ref.
Good night, son.
You guys have ref?
No. My friends are doing.
Let's practice the drop zone.
Look, Wiki. This is Laura's plan.
Oof.
I actually would believe that. I don't know if Tragic was getting fucked, man. Like, he wouldn't hit a shot. I don't know if he's a troll or what. I had to stand in front of me.
So you guys seem to like Imperial Station.
Well, Rev is not even on, so this scrim
still rough, you know?
It's always been like a good map for me. I don't know why. I feel like it's just really. I feel like. Just offense always pushes cap out. Like, I don't know. It's like the same push every time. As long as I'm just giving good poo the spawn, and I'll just let him touch the cargo every time, and we'll just collapse on him.
Casual recovery invited me to a party.
Actually, let me set my class.
Oh, they're probably gonna use you out there.
Ooh.
Are they? Yeah. Great. I don't wanna play drop zone if they use him.
I mean, no better point. Than cricket.
Well, it's Rev on? I mean...
Yeah, but it's team scrims. Get Cricken, not Teal. If we're gonna do all that, and mix scrims and shit with different people, then I would rather do cargo scrims with Wrath.
Just gonna use Eltio.
Yeah, I kinda hear what he's saying.
Yeah, I know, but... I feel like they're better with Eltio.